Okay, hello dear friends, good afternoon, such a beautiful, beautiful afternoon. The thought that I am going to do some painting just makes me so happy. So let's do some thing that keeps on, makes us happy, to nourish our soul. So here I have something on, I have already done the other week, and let me put things aside, too many things. This one we will not need it. You can go put on the floor. I am sorry. Okay, so this one we have done previously. I just cannot have an idea about it. And suddenly I get an idea. How about bottom line as a lake? And here we have a mountain, some trees, and then lake, and then another layer of trees from here. So maybe we can just get started with it. I will use a small brush. Always have a testing paper and testing paper on your side, and always have a napkin on your side. I cannot find testing paper. That is not good. And I do not want to use this good paper as a testing paper. Should be able to commit some. A little bit. Sorry for it, but. So we will have a layer. Or maybe purplish. Since this color is mostly purplish, so how about we go with this purplish? Here we have another. Let's do it here. Just no idea. This is kind of scary. I do not have an idea what I want to paint. And I do not have an idea where do I go, and just some very, very rough thoughts about it. Seeing what I'm seeing. Okay, so we get our first layer laid down, and not in a rush, just that's too much color. One leaf after another leaf, not in a rush, because it doesn't help to be in a rush, right? So it's like this brush is a little bit too good for this purpose. Why do I say too good? It's very pointed. We need some more humble, like this. This is good. Darker. Oh, the color is also good. The brush is a little bit dirty with some remaining green color, which is perfect. The perfection is imperfect, right? Imperfect is the new perfection. And if it is perfect, it is not perfect. It's kind of a mouthful, right? Okay, so we have done one layer of these trees, and then we will do another layer. And at the bottom, we will do some darker color here and there. Kind of a bully tree, right? It takes other trees' place. Such is life. Some trees are more significant, some trees are less, and there is nothing wrong about it. Not saying you are not good, not saying you are less important. If everyone is important, nobody is important. So why is this blue color? I was thinking using purple. Your choice. It's okay. Not in a rush. So I look on the internet and look at the Instagram. I am starting to be a little bit more proactive or active on Insta, because it's important. Some different texture and the bottom. Shall we do some bottom? Not right. It's just a reflection. Maybe we will have some trees here. And the water should be a little bit moving around. Maybe some blue color of water. Doesn't hurt, right? Blue and green color. Much green, it's not good. More here. And this side we will do some of it also, but it's totally white. This color. Tiny little bit darker ones, and scrape it with break it a little bit, and that's about it. I think when it's totally dried, I am hesitating if I should put a tall tree. We will see. For now, I am at it. And this one is about like this. I think I will live with it.